this first outfit is really edgy and grungy, and it looks like I spent so much time putting it together when I literally just threw on a t-shirt dress. And I love layering during the fall because I really think it makes your outfit look a lot cuter. So I'm wearing black sheer tights from Target, and I'm also wearing knee-high socks from American Apparel. So t-shirt dresses have definitely been my obsession lately. This one is from Brandy Melville and it's so comfy. It literally makes me feel like I'm wearing a blanket, and it's so easy to style. And my choker is also from Brandy. The hat that I'm wearing is from Forever 21. And chunky booties have been so in this fall, so I'm wearing these really cute ones from H&M. And then I just threw on a leather jacket to add a little bit more edginess to this look, and it's also from H&M. Now for my second outfit, I'm wearing those same chunky booties from H&M. And my black ripped jeans are from Topshop. My hat and my top are both from Forever 21, and I love this top. I think it's so pretty, and I love how long it is in the back because I think it adds so much detail to the outfit, and also it makes me feel like I'm wearing a cape or something. And of course I threw on a leather jacket because leather jackets just scream fall, and I'm kind of obsessed with them. My third outfit is all black and really chic. So my hat is from Forever 21, and my top is also from there as well, and it has pleather detailing on it, which is so perfect for the fall time. And my pants are from American Apparel, and they're the high-waisted disco pants, and I just cuffed them at the ankles because I've been really loving the way that that looks. And my booties are from Steve Madden. So my fourth look is really comfy and casual for the fall time. So for my top, I'm wearing this soft, cozy thermal that's from Brandy Melville. And I'm also wearing a halter bralette from Free People. And then I just tied a flannel around my waist, and this one is from Forever 21. So I'm wearing my American Apparel high-waisted easy jeans, and I just have them cuffed at the ankles. And for shoes, I'm wearing my white high-top Converse. And I'm wearing two chokers. My tattoo choker is from Brandy Melville, and my moon one is from Nomadic Store. And when it starts to get a lot colder during the fall, I love wearing beanies. So the one that I'm wearing is from Tilly's. So that's my completed fall lookbook. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it, and if you guys would like to see more lookbooks in the future. And please leave me a comment below letting me know which outfit was your favorite, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!